Looks like Beto O'Rourke is thinking about running for governor. The former Texas congressman and presidential candidate was the breakout star of Democratic presidential politics 3 years ago. But last year, he crashed back to earth in a short-lived campaign, and now he's weighing whether to run for governor, and he's being much more quiet about it compared to the fanfare surrounding that presidential bid. So far, he says he hasn't ruled anything out.